Do people actually use the Nintendo Switch's basic white theme?
Yeah, I mean, you don't see it often, but I asked you guys this question, and 13% use the basic white theme, while 87% use the basic black theme,
with a small percentage of you guys using custom themes, ya hackers.
But that's not the point. Listen, I like both themes, but it seems like the people who use the basic white theme like it for nostalgia or the fact that almost every other Nintendo console used a white theme. Almost.